Sven Bjarnlund, and I'm going to be doing a 45 minute set for you today. That song was called Run, and it's an original song. I'm going to be doing a full original set, and this is this next one's called Class A Drug. It's about being addicted to someone that's not good for you. Members that are artists themselves that I study with in London. So my next song, well, it's not my next song, it's Carl's next song. He's going to play an original song, his latest single. So I hope you enjoy it. This is like my favourite song at the moment.
Down the road, written me now.
Two songs, and this is another artist here, Andrea, and he's gonna sing his latest single.
So this song is called Hold Me Much More, and it's my second single that I've released on the 15th of June. And if you want to listen to it, you can listen on Spotify or you can buy it on the Apple Store.
Like paradise, and I know.
see that I'm alone, and I know you don't love me like I want. Please hold me once more. Don't you see that I'm alone? Oh, hold me once more. You don't love me like I want. Please hold me once more. Don't you see that I'm alone? Oh, hold me once more.
So I've got two songs left for you guys. So this next one's called Silence. Most of my songs are about a bad relationship, so I'm letting you into my miserable side. This is Silence, I hope you like it. So this is actually... Okay, this isn't the last song. Live. So this is a song I wrote when I was 16 years old. I felt quite invisible and like I was kind of screaming to get myself out there. So this one's called Alive. Or Bim London album 2016. Could you mute the guitar? Yeah, there we go. So this one's called Hit the Ground. My name is Becky Arundel. This is Taya. This is Eugene on the bass, Ben on drums, Carl on guitar, and Andrea on keys. And we've really enjoyed playing for you today, so have a good rest of the festival, and this is Hit the Ground.
Thank you very much. My name is Becky Arundel.